Elementary school will be named after late Assemblyman Tyrone Thompson. It's being built in the southwest part of the valley. CCSD school trustees approved the measure last night. Thompson spent most of his life in southern Nevada attending CCSD schools and dedicating 25 plus years to public service. Thompson died unexpectedly while serving during the 2019 legislative session. And a head